My name is Zach. I'm from Illinois, and I came down here for the summer for this internship. I'm enrolled at Lockport Township High School. One reason why I came here was because my goal in the future is to become a chef. I really enjoy it. It's one of my favorite hobbies to do right now. One reason why I thought this would be great for me is because I think it'd be a good step in the future for me to reach my goal, which is to become a chef. I learned a lot. I learned how to properly cut things and how to work with a team. I really liked the people that I worked with. Everyone's really nice. One highlight that I had during this whole time I've been down here for the summer was learning to be in the kitchen with everyone and how it works with people, like how you work with other people to get the meals out as fast as possible and correctly as possible too. A highlight of this summer has been learning to work with my team this year. I really enjoyed them and I think I'm gonna miss them the most.
Hi, my name is Luis and I'm here at the Chef at Captain's Table. So while Zach has been here, he's been here for the past month and a half. Some of the skills that he acquired was knife cuts, attention to details, clean plates, speed, but especially communicating with the chef on any circumstances. Like if he's missing any product or he was very, very on it, on top of every single detail that we give him in the kitchen. But when it comes to skills, like he mastered every single thing we gave him. The first couple weeks, he pretty much walked with me. He was pretty much like my tail, walking around to see when it comes to ordering, how do I do things when it comes to ordering, schedules, stuff like that. After the first week, I decided to put him on the line. So he gets a little more loose when it comes to like the kitchen and the pressure. Even with our busy nights, like he pulled it through. He never freaked out. His face was always professional. Plates were always looking good. And that's something that is really hard in the culinary industry. When it comes to being fast, having the attention to details, when it comes to plating and everything. So that was I was very, very impressed. Not everybody that comes in and do an internship is all hands on and wants to learn. He did show us that he wants to move up, and I have no doubt that he will be very, very successful in this industry.
Hello, I'm Lawrence. I'm the Director of Culinary Services at Cypress Cove, and we're here to celebrate Zach, one of our young interns. Our culinary internship program started a few months ago. We were talking with the chefs and we wanted to launch that program. And one day, Joe Velleman, our IT Vice President of Innovation, called me and said he had a friend, a young student who wanted to come and join the team. And so I agreed to it. We met Zach with his father. He had enthusiasm and we agreed to let him into the team. That's how it started. The program we think a great benefit for the intern to give him the opportunity to see what real the work is in real life, and it is a great benefit for us. We love to have young students. We love to see passion, and we love to help them. And we hope that that experience will help them to move on in their career. We are always looking for young people to join their team and be part of the Cypress Cove family, where you can really love where you work.
I'd really recommend a internship here at Cypress Cove because they made me feel like part of the family.
Well, thank you. Thank you for
being
part of the team again.
Thank you.
Bye.